Wounded Warrior Project that not only changed his life, but also saved him from the reckless lifestyle he was leading. Please welcome Army Staff Sergeant Eric Millett. Presenting Staff Sergeant Millett and the Wounded Warrior Project with a check in excess of $25,000 is the winning team who contributed $3,184 to that total. Please welcome the CEO of Merchant Warehouse, Henry Ellison, who is joined by the team who raised the most funds, Shannon Buchanan, Larry Richmond, and Samantha Falcone. Thank you, Merchant Warehouse, for your contribution to an incredible cause. And thank you, Wounded Warrior Project, for improving the lives of wounded warriors and their families. Tonight, we celebrate Tickets for Truth Night by Fenway Park. Our annual Tickets for Truth program gives fans and season ticket holders the opportunity to donate their tickets to members of the United States Armed Services. This year, approximately 2,000 tickets were donated by fans, season ticket holders, Red Sox